looks like, and it's normal. And you're almost expanding it twice its length. Also twist off, so if you don't want to have this, you want to leave it behind or use it for another purpose. You could use it for fishing. You know, there's a lot of different possibilities when you have the extra length here. Coming at them, and then boom.
Here's a closer look at the predator spear.
You can see its length almost doubles, as well as your reach. It's very versatile because it allows you to have a close quarters weapon while being able to stab and slash. It also locks in place. It's very sturdy. Very easily you can attack your enemy almost effortlessly because you can pull and push rather than using all of your arm power. You're dividing up your energy, so you're going to get tired less quickly. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing, but just trying to demonstrate, if you were fighting something like a zombie, you'd want to have as much distance as possible. Carrying around a spear is pretty impractical because you have to worry about getting through doorways. It's going to create, you know, noise. You're going to knock stuff over when you're walking around. This is nice because you have the length, but it's more compact. You can always create some sort of sheath to put on your back, walk around, no problem. When it's time to fight some zombies or monsters, expand it, take them out, and you're on your way.